Hi, I'm Jake Taylor, professional long driver and trick shot artist, out here discussing the best way to carry a golf bag with two straps. Now, it's important that when you're choosing a golf bag, you're going to want to make sure it carries all your equipment and it's also comfortable. Now, if the golf bag has two straps, the first strap you're going to want to put on is the strap that's closest towards the club heads, and you're going to just throw that over your right shoulder and then use the other strap over your left shoulder as support. So it should wear just like a backpack.